We are 28 families here in Sheikh Jarrah. They want to take all this neighborhood because this neighborhood is for refugees. Until now, they evicted 4 families. They want to evict another 24 families soon. Until when, we don't know actually. When they have free time, they will evict another 24 families. As you see here, we have Arab living near settlers because the settlers take our houses. They want to take it. They say it, we stole it from them, grandfather, and we have document to say that this area for us.